Welcome to the audio-visual training program of RMTC Mumbai. First of all, I would like to thankful to those who have subscribed to our YouTube video channel. If you have not subscribed to our YouTube video channel till now, then please subscribe and also click on the bell icon to get notification of our upcoming new videos. Thank you. Any substance which occupies some space has some weight and can be felt by our senses is known as underscore. Options are A. topic, B. matter, C. object, D. subject. The correct answer is matter. The quantity of a matter which is contained in an object is known as underscore. Options are A. work, B. mass, C. force, D. weight. The correct answer is mass. The force with which an object is attracted toward the center of Earth is known as underscore. Options are A. work, B. mass, C. power, D. weight. The correct answer is weight. What is required to change the state of rest or motion of any object? Options are A. work, B. force, C. power, D. energy. The correct answer is force. Underscore is defined as the distance traveled by an object when the force is applied for its displacement. Options are A. work, B. mass, C. power, D. energy. The correct answer is work. Underscore is defined as the capacity of doing work. Options are A. mass, B. force, C. power, D. energy. The correct answer is energy. Underscore is defined as the rate of doing work. Options are A. mass, B. force, C. power, D. energy. The correct answer is power. The two major forms of energy are underscore. Options are A. light energy and sound energy, B. heat energy and chemical energy, C. kinetic energy and potential energy, D. electrical energy and mechanical energy. The correct answer is kinetic energy and potential energy. The energy possessed by an object by the virtue of its motion is known as underscore. Options are A. potential energy, B. dynamic energy, C. kinetic energy, D. static energy. The correct answer is kinetic energy. The energy of any moving, rotating or vibrating object is an example of underscore. Options are A. potential energy, B. dynamic energy, C. kinetic energy, D. static energy. The correct answer is kinetic energy. The energy possessed by an object by the virtue of its position is known as underscore. Options are A. potential energy, B. dynamic energy, C. kinetic energy, D. static energy. The correct answer is potential energy. The energy stored in any object as a potential for future use is known as underscore. Options are A. potential energy, B. dynamic energy, C. kinetic energy, D. static energy. The correct answer is potential energy. The water stored in a dam for the generation of hydroelectricity is an example of underscore. Options are A. potential energy, B. dynamic energy, C. kinetic energy, D. static energy. The correct answer is potential energy. The law of conservation of energy states that underscore. Options are A. energy cannot be created or destroyed, B. energy can be transformed from one form to another form, C. energy can be transferred from one body to another body, D. all of these. The correct answer is all of these. Which form of energy is generated either by friction, induction or chemical changes? Options are A. heat energy, B. light energy, C. Sound energy. D. Electrical energy. The correct answer is electrical energy. What are the two major types of electricity? Options are A. Static electricity and dynamic electricity. B. Thermoelectricity and hydroelectricity. C. Photoelectricity and piezoelectricity. D. AC electricity and DC electricity. The correct answer is static electricity and dynamic electricity. What kind of electricity is produced by means of friction? Options are A. Photoelectricity. B. Static electricity. C. Thermal electricity. D. Dynamic electricity. The correct answer is static electricity. What kind of electricity is produced by means of chemical? Options are A. Photoelectricity. B. Static electricity. C. Thermal electricity. D. Dynamic electricity. The correct answer is dynamic electricity. What kind of electricity is produced by means of electromagnetic induction? Options are A. Photoelectricity. B. Static electricity. C. Thermal electricity. D. Dynamic electricity. The correct answer is dynamic electricity. What kind of electricity is produced by heating up the junction of two dissimilar metals like copper and zinc? Options are A. Thermal electricity. B. Photoelectricity. C. Hydroelectricity. D. Piezoelectricity. The correct answer is thermal electricity. Thermocouple is a combination of two dissimilar metals like copper and zinc, which is used to produce underscore. Options are A. Thermal electricity. B. Photoelectricity. C. Hydroelectricity. D. Piezoelectricity. The correct answer is thermal electricity. What kind of electricity is produced by lighting effect? Options are A. Thermal electricity. B. Photoelectricity. C. Hydroelectricity. D. Piezoelectricity. The correct answer is photoelectricity. What kind of electricity is produced by applying pressure on the crystals like quartz, tourmaline and Rochelle salt? Options are A. Thermal electricity. B. Photoelectricity. C. Hydroelectricity. D. Piezoelectricity. The correct answer is piezoelectricity. What kind of electricity is produced by an alternator with the help of turbine? Options are A. Thermal electricity. B. Photoelectricity. C. Hydroelectricity. D. Piezoelectricity. The correct answer is hydroelectricity. Electricity is defined as underscore. Options are A. The flow of electric power. B. The flow of electric energy. C. The flow of electric current. D. The flow of electric voltage. The correct answer is the flow of electric current. Current is defined as underscore. Options are A. The rate of flow of power. B. The rate of flow of energy. C. The rate of flow of charge. D. The rate of flow of voltage. The correct answer is the rate of flow of charge. The amount of positive charge depends on the number of electrons which are underscore. Options are A. Added to the atom of a neutral body. B. Removed from the atom of a neutral body. C. Tightly attached to the atom of a neutral body. D. Loosely attached to the atom of a neutral body. The correct answer is removed from the atom of a neutral body. A body is said to be positively charged due to underscore. Options are A. Excess of protons in the atom of that body. B. Excess of electrons in the atom of that body. C. Tight bounding of electrons to the atom of that body. D. Loose bounding of electrons to the atom of that body. The correct answer is excess of protons in the atom of that body. A body is said to be positively charged due to underscore. Options are A. deficiency of protons in the atom of that body, B, deficiency of electrons in the atom of that body, C, tight bounding of electrons to the atom of that body, D, loose bounding of electrons to the atom of that body. The correct answer is deficiency of electrons in the atom of that body. The amount of negative charge depends on the number of electrons which are underscore. Options are A. Added to the atom of a neutral body, B. Removed from the atom of a neutral body, C. Tightly attached to the atom of a neutral body, D. Loosely attached to the atom of a neutral body. The correct answer is added to the atom of a neutral body. A body is said to be negatively charged due to underscore. Options are A. Excess of protons in the atom of that body, B. Excess of electrons in the atom of that body, C. Tight bounding of electrons to the atom of that body, D. Loose bounding of electrons to the atom of that body. The correct answer is excess of electrons in the atom of that body. A body is said to be negatively charged due to underscore. Options are A. Deficiency of protons in the atom of that body, B. Deficiency of electrons in the atom of that body, C. Tight bounding of electrons to the atom of that body, D. Loose bounding of electrons to the atom of that body. The correct answer is deficiency of protons in the atom of that body. Dear friends, if you like our video, then please click on the like icon and also write your comments in the comment box. According to your valuable suggestion, we will try our best to provide you better video presentation. Thank you.